Are you happy with your new deal? You got just signed on for another couple of years?
Yeah, definitely. You know, I made up to sign in for another 4 years. You know, it's a club I've been at since I was a young lad now, and you know, I made up to have signed it, and you know, I'm really happy to be with a part of this team for another 4 years.
Can we get your thoughts on Wakefield tomorrow? Are you looking forward to it?
Yeah, definitely. Wakefield are sitting above us in the table in that fourth or fifth spot, I think. So, you know, we need a win tomorrow. We know these next three games are three must-win games, so really looking forward to it. They'll be firing up as well after last time we went there, and you know, we put a score on them, but it'll be a totally different game tomorrow, and looking forward to it.
Well, and finally, can we get your thoughts on the last couple of games coming up? Are you thinking of the top four? What's your thoughts going towards into it?
Yeah, it's pretty simple from our part. You know, we just got to win our last three games, and you know, then we're relying on others then, I think. So, you know, hopefully we can win these last three and put ourselves in a good spot going into the fourth.
All right, congratulations.